Okay, here we go. I have set up my home automation software to where my window sensors have been added into the display pane here. And I'm now going to open the right window. And this is what happens. I get an open indication. And here in just a second, I should get a text. Someone crawling through the window, yo. Let's close it back down. And I get an indication that the window is closed. It bounced once for some reason. I'm not sure why that is. It's a magnetic switch. Who knows?